the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, individual, with liberty and justice for all. The pleasure respects. I am a smart, special, valuable person. I respect myself and I respect others. My words and actions are kind and honest. I respect myself and all I do. I am proud to be me.
Hey, OLG. Since we can't be together for field day, Student Council has come up with some ideas that you can do with your family. To make your own obstacle course, all you need is some things to jump over, two balls, some things that you can knock over, and a bucket. Here's my obstacle course. Have fun.
This game is called the water bottle trap. All you'll need is a laundry basket or bin, an empty plastic water bottle, and a tennis ball. So what you'll do is prop your laundry basket up on your water bottle so that make sure it stays. Now stand 8 to 10 feet away from the basket and roll the ball at the water bottle and try to trap it under the basket. There are three different point values. If you trap only the tennis ball under the basket, you get 1 point. If you trap the water bottle under the basket, you get 2 points. If you trap both the tennis ball and the water bottle, you get 3 points. See how many points you can get in 60 seconds.
This is the at-home basketball drill. All you need is two trash cans and a ball on a net. First, you're gonna dribble through the cones, or the trash cans. You're gonna shoot it. Grab your rebound, and you're gonna dunk it.
So today we're gonna learn how to do a rainbow. So you put your left foot in front of the ball and your right foot behind it, and you're gonna lean forward, and as you lean forward, you're gonna kick it with your front heel. So like, it should look like this. And that's how you do a rainbow.
Hi guys, I hope you're all staying safe and healthy. I know we can't do our field day, but I'm gonna show you how to do some cool designs with some face paint if you have it. All you need is a little paint and Q-tips. So I'm using some blue and some yellow because those are our school colors. So I already did the blue. And I'm just gonna put a little bit of paint onto the Q-tip. Just that much should be fine. And then you're just gonna go in, like, all over your face if you want to. I don't know. So if you run out of paint or you don't have enough on the Q-tip, just put a little more on. It doesn't make that big of a deal. Make sure you ask your moms and dads to do this first. So I have a couple dots on my face for some OLG pride, you know. And make sure you have a towel down because it could get messy. We don't want to ruin mom and dad's bathroom. So now you can take some more blue or yellow or whatever colors you want to use. You can make a bunch of other designs. But yeah, I hope you're all staying safe and healthy and you're all getting your schoolwork done and being good helpers around the house. But yeah, this is kind of what my face looks like right now. Kind of weird looking, but you know, it's there. So I hope you all have a good rest of your week and stay safe.
This is the Dizzy Waiter Challenge. So you need a cup, a plate, and a cup of water. And you're gonna fill your cup up with water. Spin 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good luck.
Take a video and share it with us. We hope you have a great time.